Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our high school choir's winter holiday concert. Tonight's performance features our Northville Singers, Chorale, Symphonic Choir, and Combined Choirs on a variety of holiday selections. Some will be familiar to you, and some may be a new treat for your ears. Since we are in a school, we have one quick lesson for you. Our audience is an important part of the concert, and we want everyone to enjoy the performance in the same way. We know that no one is actually going to put their cell phone away. So we ask that when you do take those pictures or the videos, that you do it in a respectful way and you're not blocking somebody and holding it up there. Nobody wants to watch the concert through your phone. We also ask that you are applauding at appropriate times, which is generally when my arms go down. Finally, here's your assignment. For the next hour or so, sit back, relax, and enjoy the performance.
Around the camp.
So the group that you just heard perform was our North Hills Singers. They are the auditioned ensemble here in our high school program, and they rehearse entirely outside of the regular academic day, usually one day per week for about an hour and a half. They've had several performances this month out in the community, including one that will happen tomorrow over at the middle school and at Ross Elementary School before we go on break. At the high school, there are two choices of choir classes that you can take, and they each meet every day, two sections each, so we have a total of four class periods. Now, just about on the stage here is our chorale. They are the upper voiced or soprano alto ensemble, mostly made up of 9th and 10th grade students. They are divided into two class periods daily, focusing on getting two and three part harmonies learned, with the goal by the spring of being able to sing with confidence, three-part a cappella music. And they're off to a great start so far, and you'll hear that in a moment. You will hear four selections in this next set: a fun take on the tune Mr. Sandman with holiday lyrics, a Hebrew song of peace honoring those celebrating Hanukkah this week, a trip to Puerto Rico for the popular favorite Feliz Navidad, and a medley of three songs that say jingle in them. Enjoy the chorale.
Mr. Santa.
Next up, we have our mixed ensemble of soprano, alto, tenor, and bass voices called the Symphonic Choir. I gave this group a challenge by selecting a somewhat larger piece for them to learn. Most of you know the famous poem, "Twas the Night Before Christmas," and the story that goes with it. Well, we have what is known as a program piece that takes already known source material and sets it to music. As we go throughout the story, the composer changes musical styles and voices to reflect what is happening. We'll also be doing what several of my choral director colleagues like to call chorology, which is doing planned movements on the risers. It's not as full as a big dance, like something a show choir would do, but still adding some interest to the performance. I also freely admit that I stole these ideas, and I gave proper credit in the program from a performance by the University of Utah Singers several years back. Their director was my graduate school conducting teacher at Duquesne, and then he moved to Utah, and so I went, "Hey, Dr. Allred, would you care if..." And he said it was fine. Before we dive into that piece, however, we will speak of miracles and sing a little Hebrew in the piece "When You Believe" that was featured in the movie The Prince of Egypt. And our last selection will speak for itself.
Thank you. Ho, ho, ho!
And the little round.
Is it on? Okay.
We will now be announcing the winner of the 50-50 raffle. Alright, my money's on. I think it's going to be you right there in the front. The jackpot is $190. Ooh, special. Alright, and the winning number is 577607.
Thank you. moons and upper soda juices, a wish of Barney and Ben.
Tell someone's talking, we'll go for a walk, it's the home of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
Look a lot like Christmas.
time in the last 150 years know that the December concert involves a tradition of inviting any North Hills Choir alum who wishes to join us for the singing of the Hallelujah Chorus to end our concert. If you need a copy of the music, there are copies on the sides as you walk up. We are standing soprano, alto, tenor, bass. You can either stand in front of or on the side of your section. Once we're all up here, we'll sing the alma mater first.
It is time.